Craig with beans from Nadia's Pizza with Nadia's Kitchen today. In a moment on BBC One.